In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an invisibility animation in Blender. Let's press Shift, A, to create a teapot. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Control, 3, to subdivide. Right-click and shade Smooth to smooth the surface. I'll add a material for the teapot mesh. Let's create a plane and scale it. To create an illusion of invisibility, we must apply a special set of nodes for the teapot mesh. I'll share the zoomed node shortly. Here are the nodes. To achieve the invisibility, we must move the color ramp node's black and white sliders. As per our current setting, the invisibility will only work on the cycles renderer. Please remember to put the black slider toward the right. To animate the invisibility effect, we must set keyframes for both black and white sliders. I'll create a simple 100 frame animation. Let's set the default keyframes on frame 1 and 100, so that the material will return back to normal. On frame 50, we must set a new keyframe after making the mesh invisible. Let's turn off Use Nodes under Compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.